Hello dear students, this video is the continuation of our previous topic, that is FSM model, finite state machine model. In the previous video we have discussed a seat belt example. In this video I am going to discuss one more example, that is automatic tea or coffee vending machine. Here the requirement is the tea or coffee vending is initiated by user inserting a 5 rupee coin. After inserting the coin, the user can either select coffee or tea or press cancel to cancel the order and take back the coin. The figure shows FSM model for automatic tea or coffee vending machine. Here there are 4 states: state A, state B, state C and state D. State A is wait for coin, state B is wait for input, state C is dispense tea and state D is dispense coffee. Initially it is in state A, that is wait for coin state. When a user insert a 5 rupees coin, then state transitions to wait for user input. Here user need to select 3 options, that is tea or coffee or cancel. If user press T button, then state transition to dispense T state. After T dispensed, it will come back to the state A, that is wait for coin. If user selected coffee, then the state is transitioned to the dispense coffee state. After coffee dispensed, the state is transitioned to the state A, that is wait for coin. If user cancel the order, that is if he press cancel button, then the state is the state from wait for input, user input, it will transition to wait for coin state.